I think both at WISDOT and within the Evers administration, we're just thrilled to be able to finish this project. It has such a tremendous impact on both the safety and the economic vitality of the region and the entire state.
It was a once-in-a-lifetime achievement and opportunity to really showcase a lot of things for a future generation.
We're excited to have this be kind of the culmination of a 10-year program. So we started this project and construction back in 2014, building a number of projects throughout the corridor, including the core of the interchange. This is the final key piece.
We're reconstructing I-41 from Swan Boulevard to Burleigh, about 1.7 miles.
The Zoo Interchange project was one of the most technically challenging highway projects performed by the state of Wisconsin. It was creating a safe and efficient link in our transportation system that will benefit the region, including the 300,000 vehicles that use the Zoo Interchange every day. 300,000. These are the highest traffic volumes in the state of Wisconsin. The project team developed a safe and efficient, modern design that also included improvements to critical local roadways while minimizing the costs and impacts. The actual investment here is pretty substantial, with a cost of just over $1.5 billion, and that includes a combination of both federal and state funds.
We're finishing up the Zoo Interchange North Leg project, and what it really means is that we're finishing the last leg of the Zoo Interchange project. We're excited to have this project done and to have the entire system fully functional and operational and working as it was originally designed and intended.
So it's important to Brookfield and Wauwatosa that we have a freeway system that moves people through so that we can have them go to our colleges, our medical center, the state's busiest shopping mall, and all the rest of it. It's essential to our economy.
A project like this that's so important to the entire state of Wisconsin, it was a big promise to make, and I'm so thrilled that we've been able to cut the ribbon and show that we've delivered the north leg of the zoo to the people of Wisconsin.